In this video, we'll talk about how the hormones that drive your menstrual cycle produce fertility signals that can tell you about your fertility status. Your primary fertility signs relate to hormones that circulate in your bloodstream in varying amounts depending on the phase of your menstrual cycle. The hormones that offer primary fertility signs are estrogen and progesterone. Estrogen dominates the follicular or pre-ovulation phase of your cycle before ovulation, and progesterone dominates the post-ovulation phase of your cycle. Estrogen is high before ovulation and peaks when you're most fertile just before ovulation. Progesterone is high only after ovulation. High estrogen means that fertility is high, and high progesterone means that you've already ovulated and your fertile phase has passed. Your primary sign that tells you when estrogen is high and you're most fertile is your cervical fluid sign. Your primary sign that tells you that progesterone is high and ovulation has passed and you're no longer fertile is your basal body temperature, or BBT. Cervical fluid, which is most easily observed on toilet tissue when you wipe your vulva when you go to the bathroom, becomes increasingly wet and stretchy as you get closer to ovulation. The most fertile cervical fluid is best described as resembling raw egg white. Sperm can survive in this kind of cervical fluid and can be waiting in your reproductive tract to be fertilized when you ovulate. Ovulation is most likely to occur on the last day that you see fertile quality cervical fluid, but this can vary. Your cervical fluid sign is usually your best sign for telling you when fertility is high in the days leading up to ovulation. Cervical fluid observations, however, cannot tell you definitively that you've ovulated or pinpoint the day precisely. To pinpoint and confirm ovulation, you need to also observe your other primary fertility sign, basal body temperature, which relates to the hormone progesterone. After ovulation, the follicle that released the egg becomes known as the corpus luteum. The corpus luteum produces the heat-inducing hormone progesterone. Because progesterone is only secreted in high levels after ovulation, it's possible to identify ovulation for the day before your temperature rises, when temperatures are plotted on a graph throughout your menstrual cycle. To chart your fertility signs and always know when you're fertile, and gain a great deal of insight into your reproductive health, you can track your cervical fluid and your morning resting temperature. Keep watching our videos and reading our educational documents to learn how to put it all together and make the most of charting for conception using Fertility Friend. Thanks for watching.